to be released Monday, the president will ask for another $8.6 billion for the wall. The White House forging ahead to build 722 miles of barrier.
The whole issue of the wall, border security, is of paramount importance. We have a crisis down there. I think the president has made that case very effectively.
The budget has to be funded before October 1st, or the government could shut down again. Democratic leaders say the president's funding plan could already be dead on arrival. House Speaker Nancy Pelosi and Senate Minority Leader Chuck Schumer warning the president in a statement Sunday, the same thing will repeat itself if he tries this again. We hope he learned his lesson. The last government shutdown cost the U.S. economy $11 billion. The funding increase for the wall comes as the Senate this week is likely to join the House in rejecting the president's emergency declaration. Even some Republicans say there is a better approach.
You can put what I call a smart wall along the border on all 2,000 miles in less than a year and gain operational control of the border.
The president's proposed budget includes stiff cuts to domestic, anti-poverty, and environmental protection programs. Jennifer Johnson, NBC News, Washington.
Another tape allegedly showing R. Kelly sexually abusing underage girls has surfaced.